Please don't kill me. What the hell is that thing?
A cascade of pain. Stand still.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Stand still.
When I'm ready and not before.
Those things really slow you down, don't they? The fuck?
Space.
What is this?
The most beloved toy. Behold my collection.
Did I mess up somewhere? I guess I made a mistake. What? I'd be outside the bubble. There was no outside the bubble. I was on the edge of the platform.
You trespass.
Like out there? So she can spawn reflect bosses. I saw someone die to that.
For purity, God awaits
the most beloved toy.
I feel like I have no regen for some reason. Okay.
Beauty shall prevail.
Oh. I guess just fuck my life. That's why.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Am I supposed to attack the guy in the middle? Or just keep killing the bosses that spawn?
I will have what I want. Death will not be an escape.
Is this a memory game? I think it is.
Scurry, scurry. A cascade of pain.
Death made real.
Stand still. A cascade of pain.
Resistance will be punished. Time contorts.
Okay.
Scurry. Scurry.
I need more mana.
Beloved toy.
Having zero cast speed is kind of rough. Goddamn. All right.
Give in to grace.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Am I supposed to attack the nucleus?
Such lovely material.
Think the answer is yes?
This will not be an escape.
Okay.
Still. A cascade of
death
pain.
Made real.
Death will not be an escape.
Do what I say!
Make real.
A cascade of pain! Stand still! How?
Stop resisting. Reality ends.
End?
Punishment inescapable.
Whoa.
Death will not be an escape.
What? His memory? What? What?
Sky.
What? You do memory phase during that? Okay. Fucking yikes. I couldn't even see it. I thought I did it, right?
Stand still.
I think, oh my god.
Before.
A cascade of pain. Stand still.
The prettiest piece makes the whole complete.
Death will not be an escape.
I thought she was dead.
Force an intervention, Nomad. You have proved your might. You have proved your ignorance.
The toy refuses. The toy causes me pain. Is the toy alive? Oh, I apologize to the toy. I did not realize. You were like me. I hope we can continue to play together.
The Maven is a toddler, a nymph, a hatchling that has wandered too far from the nest. Were I to allow you to continue, it would surely call for its progenitor. Were I to allow you to continue, you would drag all into its gaping maw. The Maven must be protected and guarded. A mercy for you both. The end is delayed but not prevented. Savor your remaining time, I urge you. Prepare for its arrival, I urge you. They are coming.